intoxicating smell of the graveyard. Once a year, we gather beneath our family tree to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, leaving, dead, and undecided. And let us celebrate what it is for we and others. Come to me, my lost wife. Oh, she has skin so pale, eyes so black, and let's cut down to Venezuela and tell us what it is that every other is for. Darkness and grief and unspeakable sorrow. And rock and roll of atoms. We need to have little moonlights. When you're an atom, you need to feel little chill. You have to see the world, it is a glare. You have to put some poison in your day. That's the way when you're an atom. You need to have a passion. You need to have a taste for death. Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? You do what animals always do. Miyako, will you love me forever and ever? We shall please be so to meet each other as the night we met. Our first date, you took me to see. They go for sale. Oh, how we laughed. When you're an adult, you've got the hunger and the passion. When you're an adult, you need to really love your wife. Recognize it. You're happy when your toes are in the mud. Smile a bit the moment you smell blood. When you're an adult, you need to grab a bow and arrow. When you're an adult, you need a bow to explode. And wait till things get hot. When you're an adult, you have to really stir the pot. So give us shadows and give us a tune. In lots in a hotel room. Something magic and only something given all tonight.
And on this special night, we summon our beloved ancestors.
Why do you do this? Because living or dead, family is still family.
Yes, and how do we do this?
By dancing on their graves!
Yes, that is my role in the festive! Time to wake the dead!
What sort of thunder down lays beyond her, we get together here.
Dead for forever, blessed from another, fall down and reappear.
Thank you.
year might be the open ancestors. Back to your people. Hey, it's locked.
That's right. We have a problem.
His name is Lucas. Lucas Panicki. And I'm in love.
That's right. Little Wednesday Adams, that charming, irrepressible bundle of malice who would poison her own brother just for a ride in the ambulance, has grown up and found love.
Little Wednesday, I just want to walk you up in a little white cottage with a picket fence in the attic. I like the part about being locked up.
So here's the deal, gather round. I'm not letting any of you back into that crypt until love triumphs.
Oh, yes!
What? So, who is this Lucas fella anyway? Is he worthy of her? Do they really love each other? What is love anyway? Does this rash look serious to you? So many questions about love. When you think about it, is there anything more important? Let's not talk about anything else but love. Aw, let's not talk about anything else but love. Can't we talk about lofty goals, mating souls, altering minds and altering roles? Let's not talk about anything else.
Tiny little secret. Please, please.
Okay, promise.
How are you, Josephinus?
Yes!
Wednesday's blowing up, but I'm not ready. Wednesday's blowing up, a sky till it's fine. What is she become? Someone else is strong. Someone else will make your father wonder why, oh why. Wednesday's blowing up.
Should be Thursday before you know it.
A fuzzy.
Wrong with Wednesday.
What do you mean?
She's in the kitchen, smiling, like this. Maybe it is this boy.
Miss Boy, don't be silly.
Ha! I said, I never have. Ha ha!
You yourself said, Poppy Rock. Here, Carter, I feel the urge to take you in my arms.
Gomez?
On the other hand, she is a healthy young woman.
Like you are, like you are.
She could even fall in love and get married, like you did.
Gomez, don't be silly. I'm much too young to have a married daughter.
Of course. I didn't think of that.
Besides, if that were to happen, I would be the first to know because Wednesday tells me everything, just like you do.
There are three things I would never do. Ride my wife, ride my daughter,
or tell the truth to either one.
Gomez, you do tell me everything, don't you?
Of course.
Oh my, you're perspiring.
What?
Oh, I hope you're not coming down with a case of liar's shingles.
No, no!
Perhaps Wednesday and I should have a little chat.
Like a bull in the ring, like a moderate right wing, I'm trapped. Like a fly in my tea, or the New York DMV, I'm trapped. With my wife, to my name, and my dog, to my life, please don't mind escaping my trap. I could sure sing the blues, but no matter what I choose, I'm trapped, trapped, trapped. Like a bull in a yard, or a cuckoo in a gun, I'm trapped. Like a corpse in the ground, or like Peter in the round, I'm trapped. I could fly, I could fly, I could simply up and die. Red fear with eyes, I would not hardly crowd. Should I make, should I rage, or stay safely in my cage? How trapped, trapped, trapped.
Lucas God.
Oh, Pugsley, ever since I met him, I want to laugh and cry
and everything seems right and wrong at the same time. And then sometimes, I want to rip his flesh off and eat it all up until there's nothing left.
I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's lost in non-position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Funny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions I've been puzzled. And I think I know why. I'm being pulled in new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it.
Ah!
and then they'll want to see the house. And at 8, we'll have dinner, and they can be back at the hotel by 9:30. Wednesday, your father has something to tell you.
Actually, Paloma, your mother and I have had second thoughts.
What about?
This dinner, it all seems so quick.
What? Please, no! It's not quick! Oh, Daddy, it's just a simple dinner, and they're dying to meet you. And I promise, Lucas, and you know how I hate to break a promise.
Yes, Paloma, but your mother and I...
Daddy, I'm your only daughter and your eldest child. And if you can't do this one thing for me, I just don't know what.
Maybe just a little dinner?
Oh, thank you, Daddy! Well, it seems I've been outvoted. So, dinner it is, drinks, and then dinner. And then the game. What? Please, no, not the game! But it's family tradition. But it's my house. But it's my dinner. But it's my house, darling. Dinner and the game.
One out of two, Paloma, don't push it.
Then can we at least all act normal?
Defined! Normal.
Normal is an illusion, darling. What's normal for the spider is a calamity for the fly. Mother, please!
And normal people not like you, not like me.
A father should support his son, and Lucas is your only one!
See what you did? Your mom's wrong again. Just go back to the hotel and then...
No!
Who's to say? are crazy and parents are quick. Passions are hard to explain. But this is their moment and this is your chance. So if you don't want to remain, start singing a love, 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 love. Only affairs of the heart. Look, the choice is yours. Either you help these kids or you're stuck here for eternity. So? Yes!
Are Haven. Hello, Morgana. The love of my life, Morticia!
Mm-hmm.
Why not? Because I already told you.
Wait, what? You told your father? The father with the sword? You told him that we were getting married? Just like that?
He's totally cool with it. Mostly.
But I thought we were going to come together!
We need his help. You don't know my mother. She could really screw it up.
I'm not marrying you, huh?
I know. Look, it might seem old-fashioned, but I want your blessing.
You're right. It is old-fashioned.
Lucas, do you love me?
Of course.
Then leave it to me. It's all going according to plan.
What plan? There is no plan.
That's the plan. Improvise. Keep guessing.
You're really crazy.
You say that like it's a bad thing. It's just a simple dinner. What could go wrong? Come on.
Aww. Be patient, and soon the way will be clear. Focus your fear, and troubles all will disappear. Let's not talk about anything old.
Please don't leave us down the road.
Let's not talk about anything else but love.
But love, but love.
Our home.
Well, how does it work?
Well, What's good for the gander is a nice quiet goose, and I told all my secrets, all happy produce.
Alice, I'm shocked. What kind of marriage is to bring you secrets?
A long secrets are the enemies of passion. Speaking truth will get you through the day. Truth is not a thing that one should ration, but I didn't think of it that way. Never leave a sin inside the closet. Always give the facts away.
The economy? The enemies? with us.
I saw it in the mud.
Did you ever see her actor being an actor?
No, sir.
Gomez? What were you guys whispering about?
Nothing. We were just talking.
That wasn't talking. That was conspiring.
No, it was talking. Conspiring is...
That's what you were doing.
Getting us out of this
room. You're keeping something from me.
Okay, you know, I've never kept anything from you. And if I had anything, you would stand. You might be keeping anything from you right now.
That was your confidence.
Here, Kara, if you're too dainty, my
love. Not today.
Kara.
I will be in my room until you are ready to share like a proper husband.
Fortisha, Pia! Yeah, get foggy, darling, close to the car, I'm a dance. Like a man growing gray when his voice says not to me. What if she doesn't dance with me anymore? Who could conceive it? What if I had no tiny life?
Person, and he's all like, hey, you two,
boast or what all going to land.
And she was all like, go eat eggs, but we're going to go now.
And run off to them, what would you give her?
Nothing. She's your sister. Be happy for her.
Well, what if she does get her? What if all the tents are already behind
me? That's right, kid. You lose the things you love.
Tell me about it. What's this one?
Apollonia, you want to stay away from this baby.
Why?
Take the little Ian, brings out the dark side.
Love you.
Once we get this in there, it turns into Madea. So stop the testing and pick up a book once in a while. Stop whining about your sister. Think about you and how you're going to live your life. Hi, my dear. She's a beauty. She'll steal your soul and flee only to fairy wings.
And say I must also bring your little dead fairy in the backyard.
Then your darkest
Yes, well, my disclosure, see the form of a fairy tale. What's a man?
What? And two beautiful children.
Ah, man, I say, and yet, we need his grace with the heart of a loyal and steadfast husband, who treasures his wife, and worship the ground she walked on. Thank you. And one day, Fox appeared, and gave the man a beautiful box of rare wood and spells leather. What's in the box? Asked the kindly man, and the fox said, a little secret, nothing important. But you must never and the man took it home, and his beautiful wife said, let's open it anyway. The kindly man said, honey, don't push it. We got a good thing going. And they never did open it. And everyone lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
Well, we'll just have to come back to you, won't we? Wednesday, sir. Pass.
Ooh, ooh. Yes, yes, I did confess you. The choice.
I am in love.
Aww.
You're probably wondering, what could a fat, bald person with no specific sexuality know about love? But I too am in love. Fester loves.
Fester, who is it?
The moon.
The moon? He's in love with the moon.
That's normal.
That is the most beautiful thing I've ever heard.
I haven't told her yet.
Aww.
Full disclosure.
Love is not just the greatness.
The greatness is
all. The greatness of all that love with the
moon. He loves that moon.
Close your servant with this signature too. And call it full disclosure.
Alright, Wednesday's turn. No, me! I'm 102, I've got shingles and arthritis, and when I break wind, it could start the windmills on an old Dutch painting. But I've still got one more round, beauty. Call me Cooper, 5 to 10, I know there's a couple 90-year-old hotties out there just waiting for this grandma.
Rush home and go upstairs, and sometimes you couldn't even
you just pull the car over to the side of the road and...
Mom!
Lighten up, Lucas! Parents do it. Live with it. Remember that? When we were crazy and the future didn't exist? What happened now? The guy with the Grateful Dead t-shirt? Is he ever coming back? How long do I have to wait? A woman waits for marriage. A woman waits for children. She waits for her big vow to come back home. At 5 o'clock.
Oh, it's all
boy, and you sound just like your father. The root doesn't fall far from the tree, does it?
What?
Forget it.
The apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Gosh, you're annoying!
You know what I really think? You didn't really want to get married. You just said that to stick it to your mother.
Don't psychoanalyze me, Lucas. It's a teacup hole, and you don't want to go there. Come on!
So that one will get some money!
Stop being so scared of everything!
Right, like you're not scared.
Honey, I get scared for breakfast.
Okay, let's just go back to the house and make some rational decisions!
I don't want rational decisions! I'm dangerous, impulsive, crazy decisions! Are you coming or not?
Look, I can't run away like this. It's too crazy. I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as you're gonna be when you wake up and you're 46 and working for your father.
I can be impulsive. I just need to think about it first.
There you are. Secrets exposed. Marriage is threatened. Delicious anarchy. What happens now? Can any of this be repaired? You all leave in an hour feeling vaguely depressed. Let's find out, shall we?
Through the stars, but when death comes. by a jungle cat, a slippery man,
a big ball bat,
perhaps an unsuccessful love affair. It could be in a speeding train, it could be underwater, it could be too much novocaine, or even by your daughter. Perhaps the bag was even by
a tidal fly,
and when it is dry, darling, it might even be tonight.
Reunion.
when the daylight ends and the moon ascends, I would rather be just the moon and me. When I feel her pull and my heart is full, and the night is softly, sweetly calling, Fester, look and see. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true, when the moon says I love you. Though I'm told it's wrong, when I sing my song, she believes, she befriends. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true, when the moon says I love you. How it can go when love is real.
Thank you.
stealing your baby to throw you in the wall. Wednesday, stand with Jehovah's Witness. I think when life's sad, then I see the school offer your woman, and I am happy. Happy, sad, like me born, when the Matador puts the sword in his wind, and he looks at the Matador and says, nice job, I hate you. In every heaven, in hearts of hell, and there's a welcome, in each farewell. When the beach harsh, it just lives. Oh, but they are being well. I'm the boy you feel, your friend. So let's be happy.
Thank you.
Did you hear that? The boy was going to die for love. Arthur Lee Pease, your son.
He was so happy.
Remember that? Being happy?
Yeah. What happened?
Let's see. You turned into an unfeeling, rigid, self-control freak.
Master, you're a wise person. How can I fix this? What can I do?
Don't worry. It'll come to you.
I wasn't always this way. I was happy-go-lucky once. Told jokes, played the guitar, and slept till noon. But then, you had a wife and a kid and mortgage.
Keep going.
What do I say?
Just remember how you felt the first time you saw her.
Alice, it's Mal. No. The old Mal.
The old Mal? With the guitar? And the headband?
And the t-shirt.
Yes! The t-shirt!
You were pretty crazy back then, you know that?
I know.
I guess I got stuck, Alice. More than most men, but Mama, I swear, I'll be crazy again.
Mal, you're rhyming.
For you, baby. Just for you. Let's rock and roll. I'll be crazier than you. I'm crazier than you. It would be up to see you in the dark. I'm crazier than you. Far crazier than you. I'll drop the pen, you'll be the pen.
All the time and all I need was the hope that you demand. You never
get your choices in. Only that is your fit.
You haven't seen where I've done! You have to have shown you to my feet for a queen! For women I adore, and sworn to suffer more. Let's Oh, Thomas! Oh, the stars!
Special back-ish.
One day, 7 nights.
The ten months, Dad! The ten months!
Ah, we wish.
Okay, fun seekers. My acrimonial went missing and I snipped around. Tell me what you did, you little bedbug.
You're all so smart, you figure it out.
Alright, let's see. You want to fade you with your sister?
So you stole my acrimonium
to make Wednesday and Lucas fall out of love. But I never got to drink it because I passed it to my mother.
And I became who I truly am, which made me fall in love with my family all over again.
And I reached deep down into my reservoir of womanly compassion and begged my mother for forgiveness.
When it comes to our family, we are truly a daughter. We're getting pretty babies. Young man, your purity says these moments, you turn a secret dinner party into a nightmare.
We could not be more proud!
Oh, Pugsley, you're an artist. You rearranged life itself, and it all came out even.
So you're still going to torture me?
Of course. Until you get a girl of your own.
My son, you embrace the darkness of your despair, and suddenly the world makes sense. You are a true artist.